already know about each other's lives, so if there's not another topic of conversation, I could really use some sleep before golfing in the morning.
By becoming your personal pity project, Mrs. Mack, what's it gonna take for you to lay off me?
Oh, Ma, you should have come with us.
You want me to put on the wedding dress? Are you crazy?
Sorry, gentlemen. We weren't expecting company today.
And stop fidgeting.
So he takes enough kidding from the others, yanks off his suit, and in he comes.
So, this will be fun.
Fun, kid.